to you, and so I have to say before.